Early one Christmas day, Joey Kangaroo was far from home and lost in a great big zoo. Mother, where's my mother? They've taken her away. We'll help you find your mother, son. Get up on the sleigh. Ba, 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 da, da, da. So off inside a bag of toys, little Joey hopped with a hand on fire. When Santa stopped and had a stall of reindeer, Joey wondered why. Then he heard a far off booming in the sky. Australian run. A pretty soon our Santa began to feel the heat. He took his furry boots off to cool his feet. In a one jump, Joey feeling quite okay, while the old man Kangaroo were pulling on the sleigh. Yes!
Six white boomers, Snow White boomers,
like the Santa Claus in the blazing sun.
Six white boomers, Snow White boomers,
his Australian run. Joey said to Santa, hey, what about the toys? Aren't you gonna give some to these little girls and boys?
Nah!
I mean, we've all got their fucking sunny, we were here last night. This trip is an extra trip, Joey's special flight, yeah.
Six white boomers, Snow White boomers,
there's your Santa Claus in the blazing sun.
Six white boomers, Snow White boomers,
on his Australian run. There's mother, she's bounding up and down, yeah.
Six white boomers, Snow White boomers,
like a Santa Claus in the blazing sun.
Six white boomers, Snow White boomers,
on his Australian run. Well, that was the best Christmas present Joey ever had, tucked up in his mom's pouch, feeling snug and glad. Last he saw a Santa and he knocked him from the sun. The only year the boomers got the job all done.
Six white boomers,